This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 1936 Republican National Convention was held June 9-12 at the Public Auditorium in Cleveland, Ohio. It nominated Governor Alfred Landon of Kansas for president and Frank Knox of Illinois for vice president. The convention supported many New Deal programs, including Social Security. The keynote address was given on June 9 by Frederick Steiwer, U.S. Senator from Oregon, Governor Alf Landon of Kansas, Senator William Borah of Idaho, Frank Knox of Illinois, Frederick Steiwer of Oregon. Although many candidates sought the Republican nomination, only two, Governor Landon and Senator Borah, were considered to be serious candidates, while favorite sons County Attorney Earl Warren of California, Governor Warren E. Green of South Dakota, and Stephen A. Day of Ohio won their respective primaries. The 70-year-old Borah, a well-known progressive and insurgent, carried the Wisconsin, Nebraska, Pennsylvania, West Virginia, and Oregon primaries, while also performing quite strongly in Knox's Illinois and Green's South Dakota. However, the party machinery almost uniformly backed Landon, a wealthy businessman and centrist, who won primaries in Massachusetts and New Jersey and dominated in the caucuses and at state party conventions. Other potential candidates included Robert A. Taft, New York Congressman James W. Wadsworth, Jr., Michigan Senator Arthur Vandenberg, Iowa Senator Lester Dickinson, New York Congressman Hamilton Fish III, New Jersey Governor Harold Hoffman, Delaware Governor C. Douglas Buck, Supreme Court Justice Owen Roberts, Michigan auto magnate Henry Ford, aviator Charles Lindbergh, former President Herbert Hoover, Oregon Senator Frederick Steiwer, Senate Minority Leader Charles McNary, former Treasury Secretary Ogden L. Mills, and Theodore Roosevelt, Jr., cousin of Democratic incumbent Franklin D. Roosevelt. At the start of the convention, Landon looked like the likely nominee, but faced opposition from a coalition led by Michigan Senator Arthur Vandenberg, Idaho Senator William E. Borah, and newspaper publisher Frank Knox. However, the Stop Landon movement failed Republican primaries by state results. The tally of the first ballot at the convention was Alfred Landon 984, William Borah 19. Knox was nominated for vice presidency. Also 1936 Democratic National Convention, United States presidential election, 1936. References: Carrot A. B. Ferguson, Harry, June 10, 1936, New Deal Rebels Wooed by GOP, Pittsburgh Press, United Press p. Chicago Republican National Convention succeeded. Jewel Sabin Jones, Key Clarkson, Carter Hannah Payne, Cortelyou New Hitchcock Hill, Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T. B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart. McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush twice. G.H.W. Bush, Quayle twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence parties by state and territory state Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands. Conventions list 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia, 1876 Cincinnati, 1880 Chicago, 1884 Chicago, 1888 Chicago, 1892 Minneapolis, 1896 St. Louis, 1900 Philadelphia, 1904 Chicago, 1908 Chicago, 1912 Chicago, 1916 Chicago, 1920 Chicago, 1924 Cleveland, 1928 Kansas City, 1932 Chicago, 1936 Cleveland, 1940 Philadelphia, 1944 Chicago, 1948 Philadelphia, 1952 Chicago, 1956 San Francisco, 1960 Chicago, 1964 San Francisco, 1968 Miami Beach, 1972 Miami Beach, 1976 Kansas City, 1980 Detroit, 1984 Dallas, 1988 New Orleans, 1992 Houston, 1996 San Diego, 2000 Philadelphia, 2004 New York, 2008 St. Paul, 2012 Tampa. 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teenage Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal VE United States Presidential Election, 1936 Democratic Party Convention Nominee Franklin D. Roosevelt VP Nominee John Nance Garner Candidates Henry S. Breckinridge Republican Party Convention Nominee Alf Landon VP Nominee Frank Knox Candidates William Borah Stephen A. Day Lester J. Dickinson Warren Green Frank Knox Earl Warren Frederick Steiwer VP nominee Claude A. Watson Socialist Party nominee Norman Thomas VP nominee George A. Nelson Union Party nominee William Lemke Socialist Labor Party nominee John W. Aiken VP nominee Emil F. Tykert Independents and other candidates William Dudley Pelley Other 1936 elections, House Senate coordinates, 41 degrees 30 minutes 14 seconds north 81 degrees 41 minutes 35 seconds west, 41,504 degrees north 81,693 degrees west, 41,504, minus 81,693 This article related to the politics of the United States is a stub you can help Wikipedia by expanding it VE.